I did it.
Johnny, Hanako kept her word.
Looking at you now reminds me of the moment we met. Still see that same small-time mark, little thief with his head in the clouds. Haven't changed a bit.
Got no right to judge me.
Remember what Deck...
In addition, numerous brain functions remain dormant. The neural impulses have been rerouted to the neural processor, a temporary measure.
When can I expect a full report?
I will send it by the end of this week.
My congratulations again on your success. Goodbye.
Yep. Please take the patient away. Notepad. Progression and its further trajectory remain unclear. Removing the tumors proved a difficult task. But the operation on the engram was the real challenge.
Let's go.
Is the ship of Theseus, dismantled into component parts and reassembled, still the same ship? We are pioneers.
When
first
you're...
to ever separate mentally conjoined twins.
I yes, hear the cuckoo calling.
In the end,
and long for Kyoto.
Huh?
Please rest. A doctor will be with you shortly.
Come here. Waiting for you.
The CEO was reported dead months ago, but now it's been...
And it was a sight...
Enemy. Betrayal.
Print.
You're in a cornfield. Tall, green plants as far as the eye can see. The sun is bright, blinding. The stalks of corn part as you walk forward. You come across a clearing left by an automated combine in its wake.
Was this tip?
Motor function test. Please connect to the device.
What's this test all about?
Please walk. Gradually accelerate.
Shit.
Get up. You can't
News. I'm Jillian Jordan. The world remains gripped by the revelation that Saburo Arasaka has returned from the dead in the body of his son, Yorinobu Arasaka. A letter of protest regarding the apparent resurrection.
Please get ready. Representation formation. Motor functioned.
Really aced it last time, didn't I?
Slow walk.
Look, I know.
Hot treadmill. testing concluded for today. Communications have been unlocked.
Hey.
Hey. Wow, it's been a while since I heard that voice.
Listen, I'm stuck in a shithole. It sucks hard.
So leave the shithole. Come home.
It's not that simple.
No is a nice word. Beautiful sometimes. You should use it more often. Sorry, Mitch is about to blow a fuse. I'll have to call you back.
How's it going?
Hey, think I ought to ask you the same. Hello, V. You there? V, I think we got cut off.
Yeah, so, to be honest, it's been better.
What am I supposed to do long distance over the phone?
I just wanted to talk, Vic.
Look, we go back long enough that you know I'm no good at this stuff. And Misty's out of town.
What am I supposed to do?
Get a grip. Make a decision. You already showed yourself and me you can do it.
Yeah. Thanks for the pep talk, Vic. Sounds like a plan.
Please.
No.
Fuck! Fuck you all! I'm done!
There are no legal loopholes, no fine print. You have nothing to fear. There are no legal loopholes, no fine print. You have nothing to fear.
I want to live.
As... I was...
Hey, what's your name?
Hajime.
Hajime. Let me ask you something. What would you say to a person who walked right into their greatest foe's jail to save their life?
I would say... All right. But do not forget the way home.
How's the Earth looking from way up there? She as pretty as they say? Or is that just another lie? Listen, don't forget, your implants were made for Earth gravity. Could start acting up in orbit. What I'm trying to say is don't ignore any error warnings, okay? And when you're back, I mean, if you come back, I'll do a full checkup. Maybe even give you a little discount. Take care, V.
I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am, still. Oh, the city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye. Hey, V. It's Pan Am. Remember me? The one with the car? Listen, you wouldn't happen to have any gigs to spare, would you? I'm not picky or anything. I'll take whatever pays the rent. If you've got something, or you know someone who does, give me a call, okay? I'd really appreciate it. So, yeah, that's it. Catch you sometime in the afterlife, maybe.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. From the Elder Kaldos. I heard some big noise coming out of Night City with, you involved. No idea what that was all about. But, if you're ever in trouble and need a hand or a place to disappear, we're here. You saved an Elder Kaldos life. And we will never forget that. It's a debt we're happy to owe. Stay in touch, V.
Hey, V. It's me, Mitch, remember? You saved my ass from Kang Tao. Well, it doesn't matter if you don't remember, cause I do, anyway. If you ever need help with anything, I got your back, all right? You just give me a call and I'm in Night City before you know it. Doesn't matter if you want someone to disappear or if you need lunch brought to your office. Literally anything. All right? All right, take care now.
Gotta hand it to you, V. I'm impressed. When you told me you were gonna go after Hellman, I was sure you'd come back as a garbage bag full of smithereens. But you did it. I'm not usually wrong about people and what they're capable of. I'm curious to see what else you've got in ya. If you're looking for your next job, you know where to find me.
Connections cost an arm and a leg, so I'll just get right to it. I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot and... Oh dear. The Fool, the Moon, the High Priestess. Those are bad cards. Keep a close eye on your new friends, V. I mean it.
Said what you had to say, but I think I